My wife died. My son has not spoken since.
He saw terrible things. He heard terrible things.
Hello, Jacob. My name is Verena, and I'm going to be staying here for a while. I promise I'm not like the others. I'm much worse.
You've come to make the boy talk.
Just to help if I can.
Give me your hands. They are strong, like hers.
I'm ready.
You don't believe in such voices?
No, Signore, I do not.
Jacob doesn't want you here. He hasn't shown it yet, but he will.
Jacob! Jacob!
Because as you saw last night, he became a danger to himself and to others.
Jacob!
The boy is all that matters.
The voice is real.
Come.
Jacob, was it you?
Verena!
She's given me her illness. I want to go now.